everybody. Some of you had the good sense to stick around. Others of you had the good sense to make it today. You know, it's a hard day to think, man, after this beautiful day of hanging out by the river and catching some rays, because you all did that, clearly. I went rafting, whatever it is. maybe you're out in Hood River, and what do? Parasail out there now? It used to be windsurfing, but that seems to be less the craze these days. Anyway, thanks for taking the time to squeeze in some incredible live music. This band is going to knock your socks off, and some of you can already attest to that, and those of you who can't will soon understand. But before they knock your socks off, I have a couple of things. One, we love the jazz music, and we want you to celebrate the great moments and the ends of solos, and be grateful that they're over. Ends of songs, be like, whoo, that was over. So definitely clap at the ends of those moments. No, but seriously, definitely celebrate those. But if you really need to get into like a deep conversation, something that's loud, don't do that inside. And as I like to say, just go to another bar and make them look bad. So religion, politics are often two hot button items. So maybe put a pause on those. The cell phone thing, also, if you could turn off ringers. And these guys would, I'm sure, appreciate it if you didn't scare them with the flash photography. And the flash video, I think that's got to be one of the world's worst things. Like, let me turn my flashlight on real bright, and then I'm going to record you while you grimace at me. Makes everybody seem like an idiot. If you think I'm judging you, I have prejudged you. You're right. Anyway, we're so glad that you're here. Can't wait to get to the music, so I'm going to get to the end of this spiel. Please welcome on piano the incredible Ed Ladin. On the drums, Adam Arruda. It is important that I gesture so you know which one is the drums. And on the bass, your band leader tonight and co-presenter with the 1905, my good friend Alexander Claffy. Thank you so much for coming out. I'm sure you're going to enjoy this. So kick back, relax, and now enjoy the show. I'm good at repeating words. Thank you.
Alrighty, thank you very much, and welcome to the 1905. It's great to be back for our monthly series here. And that was How Deep is the Ocean? We're going to continue with Desafinado, a Joe Beam classic. Here we go.
Thank you.
How about it for the fantastic Ed and Ladin on piano? The great Ed and Ladin, that's right. On the drums and cymbals, the often imitated, never replicated, Adam Arruda on drums, that's right. That, of course, was the Thelonious Monk classic, Round Midnight. And I was listening to Sonny Stitt play that today with the Miles Davis Quintet, and it inspired me. Yeah. Brought that along. We are going to play an old chestnut. This is just in time, and it's going to feature no one in particular, but we're going to go upstairs. We're going to play a little faster for you guys. Thank you. All right, that was Softa by Ed and Ladin. How about a round of applause for that fantastic composition? Come on, we're a small crowd, but we can do better. So just to tell you a little bit about our experience here, this gentleman on the piano, if we could just get a little quiet in here, it's hard to announce with everybody talking. If we could just bring the volume down a little bit, thanks so much. Shh, sorry guys. Thanks so much. pardon me. This guy on the piano is a longtime friend of mine. He's one of the most in-demand piano players in the world. We're so lucky we could get him. He's been back in Israel for a little while. He is based out of New York, and he's played with a lot of jazz luminaries such as Terrence Blanchard and Joe Sanders, Dana Stevens, all a lot of my heroes. And he's got a fantastic record out with a lot of those guys on it. You should check it out on anywhere that you get your music. I don't think he has copies with him here today, but a longtime friend of mine and always a great learning experience playing with him and a hell of a good time. That's the great Ed and Ladin on piano. Big round of applause. On the drums and cymbals, this guy and I have played a lot together with a lot of different ensembles. We played together with Kurt Rosenwinkel and Dave Kokoski, played together with my band, that electric band that Ed was in. Stafford Hunter, just a bunch of different people. We've done a lot of stuff together, and just really my favorite drummer, that's the great Adam Arruda on the drums. Adam Arruda. And none of the music here would be possible. I gave a shout out last set to the great Pete and Pete's Bass Shop. I think that he split. I don't think he's here anymore, but this beautiful 1960s Italian Morelli bass was lent to me to play this gig, so big shout out to Pete's. If you have any bass problems or purchases in Portland, go see Pete. And of course, the music here would not be possible without the fantastic owner, Aaron Barnes. He's just doing an amazing job. We started this series back in January. It's called Claffy Presents. I bring a different band from New York once a month. We started with the legendary Dave Kokoski and continued with people like Victor Lewis, another legend. And it's just been great to have a mix of old and young and all different sorts of players. And I'm lucky enough to bring a band out once a month. So a big round of applause for Aaron Barnes and the 1905 doing wonderful things for music. Incredible. Sometimes there's three bands a night here, which is really cool. Just to let you know, we do have vinyl for sale. One second. There are two left. There's one by the door, and there's one here. Come see me if you'd like to pick up a copy. If you can't come back tomorrow night, we are back next month with Seamus Blake is doing a couple nights, and Aaron Johnson, who's a great Portland-born alto player, and we're going to be playing with George Colligan and I believe Gary Hobbs is the drummer. And they're all Portland guys, so we're doing like a little New York-Portland collaboration, so be sure to come back for that. That was Softa, written by our pianist, as I said, which means grandma in Hebrew, right? And we're going to finish out with something fast. We're not quite sure what it is. Once again, a big round of applause. Adam Arruda and Ed and Ladin, coming all the way to Portland from New York City. Oh, yeah, and me. My name is Claffy. This is The Bass. Thanks so much for being here. We're going to do one more tune and come up after and ask us what it is, because I don't know what it is yet. We'll figure it out. Once again, thanks so much from Ed and Ladin, Adam Arruda. See you guys tomorrow night. Thanks so much.